This afternoon, we legislators will take action by filing the bill. And it is our hope that the other sectors of society and our fellow legislators support us in this endeavor. And she asked for one thing. She asked for justice. Justice not only for our fallen heroes, but justice for everyone.
We are supporting the call for an independent truth commission. Ito ho ang panawagan ngayon. Kailangan po natin malaman muna ang katotohanan. Kami ho ay kaisa ng sambayanan sa pananawagan ng katotohanan, justisya at kapayapaan. And we hope that the Truth Commission that will be created will be able to address the clamor of the people for a truly credible investigation.